Hi, Sean. This is John, and I just want to appreciate you and thank you for letting me be a part of New Life Christian Center Wildlife.
Hi, my name is Tyler Bledsoe, and I'd like to thank you, Sean, for being a great neighbor and showing me what a man of God is supposed to be like.
Good. Hi, Sean. I'm Julie Heron. I'm sure you know me, but just want to thank you for being there, for being caring, and always supporting no matter what. And I want to thank you for just being the pastor that you are.
Hi, my name is Brandy, and I just want to say thank you to Pastor Sean. I'm just appreciative of all of your sermons and teachings here that's helped me to grow in my faith. Thank you.
My name is Sage, and Pastor Sean, thank you for being there for us and being a pastor for us.
Sean, I just want to thank you for being our pastor for the last 4 years. We appreciate the leadership that you've given to the church and coordinating a wild group of people. And it's been great for our family to grow in this time.
Okay, I'm Les Mutchler. I want to thank Sean for his care when Christopher was in Texas, calling him, checking on him. And when my dad passed away, he called and offered any help that he could. I really appreciate his care.
Hi. This is Eric. I wanted to let you know you've been a good friend to me. I've really enjoyed getting to know you and having all the talks we've had, and it's been a great impact to my life.
Thanks, Sean, for just making me excited to come back to church. And the first time I came, it felt like everything you preached was just for me, and like I was meant to be here, and made me excited to come back and just want to be here. So thank you.
Do they recognize See?